Hi, I'm Senator David Carlucci, and I'm honored to be here with Consul General of Haiti, Charles Forbin. And Charles Forbin has been very innovative in trying to reach out to Haitian Americans around New York State. And he's going to tell us a little bit about what he's been doing to really reach out and get the people that need the help.
Thank you very much, Senator. Thank you for having me here under the New York State Senate. And I would like to say thank you to Governor Cuomo also to proclaim May 16th as Haitian Unity Day. And it's been the third time, that is the third annual. And it's the first time that the Consul General of Haiti have been here. So thank you for having me. And as the Consul General, when I came to the consulate in November 2011, we took a lot of good initiative. Thanks for the president of my country, Mr. Joseph Michel Martelly, and the Minister of Foreign Affairs, who had great confidence of me coming to this position because they know my background into customer service and also that the customer is always right. So I try to serve my compatriots, the community, as well as I can. So we took some good initiatives. We decided to open the consulate on Saturdays and also to do extended hours. We don't close the consulate at 4 anymore. We leave it open until 6. And we do elderly services. We send a consular agent to their house, and then to get their legal documents or a passport, whatever they needed. And then whenever their papers are ready, we send it back to their office. And the other service that I would love to have for the community is to have satellite offices, because it's really difficult for our community to come to the city in Manhattan. So we would love to have consular agencies like they have, like it mentions on the Vienna Convention of 1963, that was adopted in 1967, that a country who is in the United States or overseas is allowed to have consular agencies. So with that, I would love to have a consular agency in Rockland County, New York, in Irvington, New Jersey, Norwalk, Connecticut, so we can serve the community better. And also, we would love to have it in Long Island as well, because there's a strong community there. And with that, I asked the Senate, and I also a couple of senators, and with your help also, that we can move this forward.
Right. Well, thank you so much for your commitment to our state and to the people around our country. Mm-hmm. Haitian Americans have made up such a strong part of New York, so it's so great to have an energetic counselor general like yourself. So thank you for being here, and look forward to working with you.
Thank you very much, Senator. And I know my community, we are hard workers, and we believe in doing good. So thank you for having us.
Right, thank you. Good to see
thank
you.
Thank you.
Calendar number 4593 by Senator Carlucci, memorializing Governor Andrew M. Cuomo to claim May 16, 2012 as Haitian Unity Day in the state of New York.
Senator Carlucci.
Thank you, Mr. President. I rise today in honor of Haitian Unity Day in the state of New York, and I'm honored and privileged to represent a growing, vibrant Haitian community right in Rockland County. But Haitian Americans have contributed so much to the state of New York for so many years, with great advancements that they've put forth, but also in just the cultural traditions that they share with all of us around the state of New York. Today, I'm also honored and privileged we have with us Charles Forbin, who's the Consul General of Haiti, who's with us here today. And this Consul General has been very innovative, hasn't been just the status quo, but has really sought to reach out to Haitian Americans throughout New York State, particularly in Rockland County, but not just in Rockland, throughout the whole state. He's staggered the hours of his office. He's allowed there to be Saturday hours. He's even allowed accessibility for the elderly, for the handicapped, to be able to submit legal documents by a representative. But what he's also working on is to branch out from just his Manhattan office and open satellite offices, trying to do that in Rockland and Long Island. So his contributions to help the people of the state of New York, the people of Haiti, is much appreciated, and we really appreciate you being here. And with that, I look forward to the continuation of a growing Haitian community in New York State. And with that, it's an honor to have you here today. And Mr. President, of course, I'll be voting yes on the resolution. Thank you.
We want to welcome our distinguished guest, Mr. Consul General. Welcome to you. We extend the courtesies of the House to you and to the members of your delegation. And Father, thank you for being here today also.